The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. First song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
If you can handle yourself in a fight, come here.
Are you challenging me?
That depends. Are you for or against these Mongols?
Against.
Then that's all I need to know. We set up archery targets around Iki to train for another samurai invasion. Instead, we got Mongols. If you're looking for practice, shoot an arrow through each lantern as fast as you can.
I've shot warriors while riding on horseback. I think I can hit a few lanterns.
Hitting them is one thing. Speed is another. When you're ready, grab an arrow.
The fight took an out of me.
Shoot at least.
My tip? Imagine you're shooting at samurai.
Can't wait to get back out to sea.
But only half good.
Thank you. men. Tell me, Gandhi.
Chiharu!
Yeah!
servi a corte!
Still kept me booked on one.
Чигарво!
Як сто стей!
Come on.
바로 그래요.
Then killed him. The old man who took care of the monkeys.
Where did this happen?
The old camp overlooking Saruiwa. They're rounding up all the animals there. Who knows for what?
Find shelter. I'll look into it. My mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. My mother would sit us down by deer like these, and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart. soon.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Next time you come through, sake's on me.
Be careful up there.
We've weathered bad times. We'll do it again.
You haven't seen what the Eagle Tribe can do.
And you're too young to remember the samurai invasion, the pain we endured, the people. Who are you? Thought I knew every face on Iki.
Just a traveler, stranded here by the Eagle Tribe.
You're welcome to join us. If you want to hear an old man complain about the past.
We survived one invasion, and we can do it again. Or have you all forgotten how much we suffered at the hands of the samurai?
That was nothing compared to the danger we face now.
Nonsense. You're too young to know anyway. It's past time I remind you all about the dark days of the samurai invasion. About the brutality of Kazumasa Sakai. 15 years ago, our home was invaded by an army of ruthless samurai. Their leader was Kazumasa Sakai, the Butcher of Iki. He rode to battle atop his demonic beast, shielded with armor as black as his master's heart. Luckily, the Butcher made a grave mistake when he came to Iki. He brought his whelp of a son. Our bravest warriors hunted the boy, not to kill, but to tempt his bloodthirsty father. Kazumasa gave chase, then rode into a trap. His armored horse met a grisly end, but the Butcher and his runt son survived, then fled like cowards.
Enough of these lies. That is not what happened.
I lived near Senjo Gorge. I saw it with my own eyes.
So did I.
Who are you?
My name is Jin Sakai. Kazumasa Sakai was my father. He gave his life trying to help this island.
Hell! He murdered us!
Your people repaid his help by murdering him.
Is that why you're here? To avenge your father and take my head?
You may be a liar, but you are not my enemy.
Not yet.
Stop this! You're acting like wild dogs!
I came here to help, not for revenge. You mentioned my father's horse armor. After he died, we never recovered it.
We know.
Tell me where it is, and I can use it to ride against the Eagle Tribe.
I would die before I help a samurai.
It's time you leave. Stay out.
He knows something about my father's horse armor, but he'll never tell me. Unless I listen in on him, without being seen.
Stay out.
Thank you. One more word about noble samurai, and I would have...
Jiro!
I lost 6 family members to the samurai invasion. My sister was still a child. The way they were butchered, we couldn't recover everything to give them a proper burial.
That never should have happened.
Where'd he go? Just find him!
What about the rest of your story?
Ah, yes. I was just getting to the good part. Kazumasa fell for our trap and lost his armored horse. As our warriors closed in, the butcher and his boy fled into Senjo Gorge. The samurai limped through the canyon and ran headfirst into an ambush. There was no grand battle. Only a few raiders with dull blades. But that was all it took. One swing to end the life of Kazumasa Sakai. While the samurai slunk home, we recovered the armor from Kazumasa's mount. Over the years, our finest horses wore that armor. Every one of them killed its rider, as if possessed by the butcher's vengeful spirit. So we sold his horse's armor to the Ida merchant family. The cursed armor left our shores aboard the merchant fleet as a storm descended on our island. The sky roared with the thunder of 1,000 charging samurai, and the raging tempest shattered the Ida ships against our rocky coastline. The ruins of that doomed fleet still choke Zasho Bay, and somewhere in that watery graveyard lies the cursed armor once worn by the horse of Kazumasa Sakai.
Father's horse armor is still lost in Zasho Bay. Armor should be on the merchant's lead ship, marked by the Ida family banner. Was it gold or red? Thank you.
The curse of Kazumasa Sakai is real. Once your horse wears this armor, he will feel your father's terrible bloodlust, and he will kill you.
Father's horse armor. We'll see if it fits Kage. Suits you well, Kage. Curse or not, you wouldn't throw me, would you, boy? You look just like my father's horse. May this armor protect you in battle. The Eagle Tribe. They found the survivors' camp. Come, Kage.
Your horse is that?
The horse armor of Kazuma Sasaki, restored to his son, and cursed no more.
After everything I said, you saved us.
I am sorry for everything you lost to the samurai. I can't bring your family back, Jiro. But I will fight for Iki in their memory.
You're better with words than your father.
I will stand by them.
Good. It's the least you can do. I never thought I would say this, but... thank you, Lord Sakai.